All right. So I hope that you enjoyed this installment of Boredom on Camera.